today, let's learn about related rates. If you remember four things, you can easily solve related rates problems. First, condition. Find out what condition is given in the problem. Second, question. Identify what the problem is asking for. Third, relation. Try to relate the variables given in the condition and question. Lastly, differentiate the relation with respect to time. Now, let's apply this to solve a common related rates problem, an inflating spherical balloon. Are you ready to study math with sincerity, everyone? I'll be here to help you every step of the way. Please consider subscribing and liking the video. Here we have a balloon. If you pump air into the balloon at a rate of 6 pi meter cubed per minute using a pump, the balloon will expand. Let's find out how fast the radius of the balloon is increasing over time when the radius of the balloon is 2 meters. Let's find the first of four things I mentioned earlier, which is the condition. The given condition in this problem is dv over dt equals 6 pi meter cubed over minute. The second thing to find is the question. What are they asking for? They are asking for dr over dt, specifically when the radius is 2 meters. The third thing we need to find is the relation that connects the v in the condition with the r in the question. That will be the volume equation of a sphere, v equals 4 pi r cubed over 3. The fourth thing to do is to differentiate the relation with respect to time. If we differentiate both sides with respect to t, we get dv over dt equals, bringing constant terms to the front, we get 4 pi over 3 times dr cubed over dt. Now, if we differentiate r cubed, we get 4 pi over 3 times 3r squared times dr over dt. If we cancel out the 3s in the numerator and denominator, we get 4 pi r squared times dr over dt. Since the question is asking for dr over dt specifically, let's rearrange the equation to solve for it. Dividing both sides by 4 pi r squared and simplifying gives us dr over dt equals 1 over 4 pi r squared times dv over dt. Substituting r equals 2 and dv over dt equals 6 pi from the condition into the equation, we get dr over dt equals 6 pi over 16 pi, which is simplifies to 3 over 8 meter per minute. So if you can remember these four things, condition, question, relation, and relation prime, you can easily solve related rates problems. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, please subscribe and like. I will continue to provide good content through my channel. Thank you for watching, and I am your math guardian, Alex.